Look, guys, we're playing some MLB The Show 22, and today we got the Toxic Speed Squad. And as you can see, I got some new pitchers. If you want to take a look at my bullpen, Bob Gibson, Jacob DeGrom, Bobby Miller, and Randy Johnson, Ryan Helsley, Devin Williams, Mark Melancon, Sergio Romo, Josh Hader, Ryan Stanek, Eric Gagne, and Troy Percival. So yeah, I got some new good pitchers, and let's try to win this game only using this one pitcher. But if we give up one run, you guys already know what we're going to do. We are going to take him out. Nothing out of my rotation, but just like change the pitcher, is I cannot allow one run. And as you guys can see, I got Global Grounds. So yeah, that's pretty good. And swing and miss, he struck him out. Fourth strikeout, second inning, first out. Oh, Albert. He's actually the Dodgers coach right now. Cardinals get Trey Turner. Cardinals are really gonna need a catcher to replace Yadi. But there's literally like no replacement to replace Yadi. Yadi is literally the best catcher of all time. The GOAT. Can we strike out Albert Pujols? Can we? Yes, we can. But will we? Yes, we will. Five strikeouts on the day for Vita Blue. Nick Swisher, strike one. High inside, 101 mile per hour, four seam fastball. Okay, I did not want it right down the middle, but yeah, at least it was a strike and it was hard. But now high and inside. See you. He has six straight strikeouts to start the game. Lou Brock, JT Realmuto, and Tommy Edmund coming up next. Lou Brock, he is actually new on my team. I just got him, and let's see if he can hit his very first home run, I think. I don't know if I can run a home run with him yet. If this guy can know how to pitch the ball. Hey, y'all, he's fast. Let me just try to bunt. Oh, yep, I'm out. That was a waste. Imagine he missed first base. Oh, JT Realmuto. I only have like five at bats with them. So let's make this batting average go up to like 360. Well, JT Realmuto crushed one. Ooh, strike one. But yeah, okay, that was a strike. Nothing here in the set. Oh, how did I not swing? Really, Dad? He said because I didn't press the button. JT Realmuto, well, he hit a home run. Oh, why did I not swing? I know, I didn't press the button. It should be 3-0 if I wanted to swing at that first pitch, which was a ball. Oh my gosh, I have an awesome eye. Should I just set my controller down? I don't want to swing on a 3-1 count. Oh, sweet home Alabama. Sweet home Alabama. Oh! Two out. Tommy Edman at the plate. This guy has turned into the beach. Tom Tom hit a bomb bomb. Oh my gosh! Oh boy!
Foul. Well, they gave up on that pitch early and it ended up staying in the zone. I'm sure he's kicking himself and would like that pitch again.
Hits the ball. Overrated. Oh, yes. Oh, no.
Anderson picks it up. Throw to first is in time. And they get it for the out. And that'll do it.
third inning. Here is a big power threat. Giovanni Soto.
Oh, Giovanni Soto. Let's see if we can strike this dude out too. Make it seven. Aw, oh, man. Honus Wagner gets it. Oh, wow. He threw that ball. Oh, he has. Let me guess. He has only had one at bat with this card and is batting 1,000 with him. Yep, what did I say? One at bat, one home run, one RBI. Let's make that batting average go down to 500.
Yeah, he swings and misses, and it's nothing
again. What a pitch.
Comes up empty on the score.
And then he'll be ready for the fastball, but it will be a slider down and inside. Oh, wow. High and inside, four-seam fastball, 100 miles on the gun.
Two and two.
He's
so great about hitting the ball the other way. He gets those arms extended. So right there.
Let's go. Strike three.
So he does have as much outside plate coverage.
Okay, it's just a pitch. I can throw right down the middle.
Valenzuela.
And he swings. Easy out. Batting average 333, pitches 33. Now pitches 34. Now 101 mile per hour fastball right down the middle for see you later, strike three. Oh. Honus Wagner has it, throws the first, and he's out. Honus Wagner has the cannon arm. And then my opponent quit. I guess he was tired of facing my pitcher. I make that. Vita Blues, second win on my team. Five balling is a habit cards. I mean, packs. Let's go ahead and open those things up. Oh, and then we have a boss. Oh, Teoscar Hernandez, see you later. Kenley Jansen, I don't like him. See you later. Tim Anderson, I know him, but don't want him on my team. So, see ya. We need a diamond. Oh my gosh, you. I only have like 50 of these Ballman as a habit card and never pulled a diamond. Ew, Astro, definitely selling it. Where's one of these dudes just fast? Babe Bruce. Is this dude fast? Oh, heck no. I'll try Chris Sale. Yeah, guys, that'll be the end of my video, and see you guys later. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and peace out.